California police have held an extraordinary press conference claiming to have thwarted yet another attempt on Donald Trump's life. 49-year-old Vem Miller, seen here at the Republican convention back in July, was arrested at a checkpoint outside Trump's rally in Coachella Valley with a phony VIP pass. A search of his car discovered fake passports along with a shotgun, a loaded handgun and a high-capacity magazine. Miller was arrested on illegal firearms charges and released on bail, telling reporters, "These accusations are complete BS. I'm an artist. I'm the last person that would cause any violence and harm to anyone." Law enforcement disagrees.
If you're asking me right now, I probably did have deputies that prevented the third assassination attempt. If we are that politically lost, that we have lost sight of common sense and reality and reason, that we can't say that, holy crap, what did he show up with all of that stuff for and loaded guns, and I'm going to be accused of being dramatic? We have a serious, serious problem in this country, because this is common sense and reason.
If in fact it turns out that he is part of the sovereign citizens group, they are certainly considered a far right group. In my own personal belief, I wouldn't say it's a militant group. It's just a group that doesn't believe in government and government control. They don't believe that the government and laws apply to them. So I think it's fringe one way or the other.